9:10 to 8 o'clock. Well, if you look at Britain's highest selling bands of all time, it's a pretty impressive list. Top three include The Beatles, U2, and Westlife.
Well, their latest album, Back Home, is out now, and the boys from Westlife are here to perform their new single from it. This is Something Right.
Never thought that I'd be so inspired. Never thought that I would find a higher truth. I believe that love was overrated till the moment I found you. Now, baby, no, I don't deserve the love you give me. Now I understand that if you want me, I must be doing something.
Great to have them back in Australia. They did a great job on the Logies last night as well. Westlife's latest album, Back Home. The deluxe edition is in stores now. To see that performance again, just head to the Sunrise website. They are going to be back next hour to sing one of their biggest hits, You Raise Me Up. It should be great. We'll have a chat.
We will. 10 years they've been together. Looking forward to having a catch-up.
Huge success.
Now, ahead this morning, how a nurse has been suspended for smacking a child. We'll seek some views on that one.
But straight ahead, why video gamers have turned into fitness fanatics. That's according to Pete Blasino. He's going to test out Wii Fit when Sunrise continues from Logie Central.